First of all, the fact that you brought up Eugene Berger's name, just that clarified you right off the bat. You are the man. First of all, yeah, I like it dark, you know. But, yeah, Eugene Berger is, I you know, definitely learned a lot from him.
Right.
Reading his books, a total master.
Where, what got you started? Like, who was your first? Because for me, it was like 7 years old. You know, you get your first magic kit. And the minute you can make somebody go, wow, that's like, I'm somebody now. And then you take it a little further. What got you started?
With me, it was a little different. For magicians, I was a late bloomer because, you know, I never got the cool magic kits or anything as a kid. I always think it was there. My dad was always a prankster, you know, and he was like one of these MacGyver types. He could, you know, and for people who don't know what MacGyver is, that was a television show. The guy was amazing. he could, you know, build a tank out of a straw. The guy was amazing. But my dad was a lot like that, but he would do little pranks on me and my friends. And one day, you know, I just happened to stroll into a brick and mortar magic shop in Knoxville, Tennessee, and a magician fooled the hell out of me, and I was hooked.
Yeah.